Rachel.
Happy Monday, Colin.
We have a challenger today who's in an Ingo.
It makes me think of Barbershop Quartet. Pitch Perfect. I think it's on the cooler end of the spectrum now.
Yeah, they're great. But the 80s, which you know you love me talking about the 80s, the House Martins can.
Oh, that's nice.
Right, because you've got the whistles and the...
I never would have guessed that. That's a very good trivia question.
Sensational. Well, our guest is... Off you go.
Thank you. Start the week with S.
And another.
R.
And a third.
D.
Vowel, please.
E.
And another.
I.
And one more.
A.
Consonant, please.
N.
Vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
Promising selection, a final.
D.
Pen today. What else did we have, Marcus?
Can I have a consonant, please?
You can indeed. T.
And another.
R.
And another.
N.
And another.
T.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another.
A.
And another.
U.
And a consonant.
N.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, V.
Well, yeah, we had Taunter and Vaunter and...
Rachel.
The old 3 and 3. Thank you, Tony. First numbers of the week could have a challenge. Let's find out. They are 8, 5, 8, 25, 50, and 100. And the target, 507.
100.
5 times 100. 500.
Not the 8.
508. Yeah, one away.
There you go. And Sarah?
Yeah, same.
Let's have a look.
One way.
That's a good start, yes?
Yeah, you could have said 100 plus 8. 108, okay, I'll carry on. Times 5 is 540. And then the second 8 plus 25 is 33 to take off for 507.
Well done.
Please.
Thank you, Sarah. P.
And another.
T.
And another.
N.
And another.
R.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
M.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, N. Yeah.
Simple as that. What have you got?
There is some...
Who would be the punniest person in this?
Thank you, Tony.
B.
And another.
L.
And one more.
P.
Vowel, please.
O.
And another.
A.
And a third.
E.
A consonant, please.
N.
Vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, V.
Seven. Sarah, don't beat yourself up over that.
Thank you, Sarah. One from the top. And 5 little ones. And for this round, we have 1, 6, 5, 10. Another 6 and 75. And the target I want you to get, 839.
11.
10 plus 1, 11.
Times 75 for 825.
Yep.
And then add the 6 and the 5.
The 6 and the 5. 836.
What about yourself, Tony?
Yeah, that's all right.
Couple of ways, and one of them you could have said 10 times 6 is 60. Add the 5 for 65 and add the 75 for 140. Times it by the second 6 for 840 and take away 1. 839.
Very good.
Of course, really? It's a smash. Just, but we still occasionally.
Thank you, Tony. G.
And another.
M.
And one more.
F.
Vowel.
A.
And another.
O.
And a third, please.
I.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
C.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, E.
I had facile for six, and here's...
Thank you, Sarah.
M.
And another.
G.
And another.
S.
And another.
T.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
A.
And a consonant, please.
N.
And another consonant, please.
Looks promising. A final
R.
Are you the only one there, Marcus?
There is another one, yeah.
Your favourite, three from the top row, and three of the finest little ones I can offer, which are 9, 6, 8, and then the biggies, 75, 125. And the target, 877.
100.
Here it is.
Minus the 25.
875.
And then 8 minus 6 for the 2. And
add perfect.
Up. Yeah.
10 whole points.
And all of a sudden.
Thank you, Sarah. B.
And another.
S.
And another.
K.
And another.
S.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
O.
And another.
U.
And a consonant, please.
J.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, S.
Here we go. Corner.
I'm always looking for jokes. I found...
Thank you, Tony. P.
And another.
D.
And a third.
G.
Vowel, please.
E.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
Consonant, please.
S.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel.
And lastly, O.
Start the clock.
So from Capella, Little Cape, we got the word chap.
Thank you, Sarah.
S.
And another.
F.
And another.
R.
And another.
L.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And a consonant, please.
R.
And another consonant, please.
And a final C.
Right.
Yeah, there's nothing longer than carries, but there is...
Thank you, Tony. H.
And another.
L.
And one more.
Z.
Vowel, please.
I.
And another one.
E.
And a third.
A.
A consonant, please.
G.
A consonant.
W.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, S.
There is a seven. If so,
applied to women, particularly living in poverty.
Okay.
Yeah.
Surely.
Small. Yes. I don't have to twist any arms. I think that's a good decision. I like your style. Come on, Sarah. Final numbers of the day.
1, 6, 3, 10, 8, 2, and the target, 583.
Five. Plus 1, 7.
Times 8 is 56.
Yes.
Plus 2 for 58. Times by the 10 and add the 3.
Best comeback in all time is on.
Wow.
583, well done.
The second win. This is the only 9-letter word that matters. Down Eve, Eve.
Okay. Yeah. Right, we'll sleep well. We're going to have to give you some kind of tranquilizers tonight.
Yeah. Well, who?
There are loads of contestants. They come in with a slow start. They could do a bibby.
Yeah.